since that new dance down in Georgia came. I'm the only person who's to blame. I'm the party introduced it there. So give me credit to know a thing or two. Give me credit for springing something new. I will show this little dance to you. When I do, you'll say that it's a bear. First you put your two knees close up tight, then you sway them to the left, then you sway them to the right. Step around the floor kinda nice and light, then you twist around and twist around with all of your might. Stretch your larvin arms straight out in space, then you do the evil rock with style and grace. Swing your foot way round, then bring it back. Now that's what I call ballin' the jack. It's being done at all the cabarets. All society now has got the craze. It's the best dance done in modern days. That is why I rave about it so. Play some good rag that will make you prance. Old folks, young folks, I'll try to do the dance. Join right in now while you got the chance. Once again the steps to you I'll show. First you put your two knees close up tight, then you sway them to the left, then you sway them to the right. Step around the floor kinda nice and light, then you twist around and twist around with all of your might. Stretch your larvin arms straight out in space, then you do the evil rock with style and grace. Swing your foot way round, then bring it back. Now that's what I call ballin' the jack. First you put your two knees close up tight, then you sway them to the left, then you sway them to the right. Step around the floor kinda nice and light.